Well, with MasterChef returning to our screens very soon, we thought there is no better way to prepare than to get a true master of the kitchen to put us through our paces. Keep it down over there, Drysdale. Denise is that MasterChef, and she's going to teach our Jess how to make one of her favourites.
Just leave that. Don't put your hand on.
You've got 5 minutes.
Rightio. Now
before you start, is this the start?
Yes.
I've got to put 5 minutes on the clock. And what are you making?
I'm making crumb cutlets, but what I do is put the flour in a plastic bag and then you throw your chops in.
I thought you didn't like plastic.
Then they go in the egg.
Do I do this?
Yeah, no, but I'm just, yeah. Put them in the thing.
And then where do I put them now?
Into the crumbs. Okay. And these are panko crumbs. Make sure, you've got to get it all on. All those little bits.
Now, how this came about, though, is I struggle with crumbing, and I've shown Denise what I've tried to do, and they get soggy.
Just watch. You've got to do that, and then you do use this bit of your hand to get it and push the crumbs on. Can you put that
quite
pan
violent,
back on?
Denise.
Yeah, but
that's a lot of force, isn't it?
Yeah.
So you
really don't come off. They're beautiful. Look at the size of the chop.
Wow.
There we go. That'll be right.
Is that,
Now you have a go with that one. But make sure it's completely covered with the egg.
So flour first.
Flour,
then the egg.
Don't and you just... do it the other way around. Will
okay. No, all right.
Egg, flour.
So, and you just put two eggs in here?
Fry pan's fine. I'd like it up a little. Oh, it's on seven.
Oh, it's good. It's flat. I made it flat though.
There. That's
like
it.
That?
Yeah. And you use the heel of your hand so that... Can you feel the action?
I tell you what, you get a lot of angst out like this. It's quite good.
How do you put this up a bit further? Because I just need it a little bit crunchier.
Okay. I'm not sure. You're asking me?
Let's get one of the stages.
Okay.
In. Hello.
So flour, eggs.
Come over here.
And we've got to get it all around.
The up button, Denise.
It's on nine now.
That's the hottest. Okay. So then we go in...
I've got normal gas at home, not this fangled, dangled, whatever this is.
Just while Jess is doing that, are you able to use... Are you using olive oil here? Is that
No,
okay?
That's for the dressing. Olive oil for the chops, yeah.
Yeah, OK. That's OK, olive oil.
Oh, yes.
Because I burn it.
Well, you've got it up too high. Did you put the timer...
Going to get a timer update. Hang on, what's it
Hang
say?
Hang on, let me inspect.
Oh, is it all
that's
right?
Perfect.
We've got three more minutes.
Yes.
Three more minutes, OK.
Three more riveting minutes.
We'll see.
No, this is good. Now, why, Denise, why panko crumbs? Because I just like to use the bread crumbs
no,
in the box.
No, once you've used panko crumbs, you won't go back.
Really?
You never go back after panko.
What are panko crumbs?
They're Japanese breadcrumbs.
Oh.
I actually don't know what the difference is, but when you eat it, it's... delicious.
Yummy.
Now, for our dressing for our salad, we were just going to have, where's that fork? Oh, one fork. we're going to have...
Oh, there's a fork there.
Yeah, but you're using that.
Is that...
I'm using my hands because I don't want the pips to go into the dressing.
Oh, OK. So you're squeezing lemon?
Lemon. I've got olive oil lemon. I've got a bit of sugar. And we're going to put some...
brown sugar or white sugar?
Just a little bit of white sugar to take the... Oh, that's nice, isn't it?
and
can we get some Benny Hill music underneath this cooking segment?
They look good. They do look good, though, Sarah.
I just need it turned down again now because it's got hot.
The down button.
No, but it's
tricky.
It hasn't
got down buttons.
There. No.
The thing is, if you take... salt and pepper.
I've never felt so credible.
French mustard.
Yep, old flour first. One more minute.
Wow.
But do you ever bake this in the oven instead of... like? Obviously...
You can, and they're probably more healthy for you, but
okay.
They don't taste as nice. having some white wine vinegar? No.
That's quite a lot.
Yes, I know, but we're making it so that we can put it in the fridge.
Yeah.
And keep it for later.
Yay! You got a minute left, 30 seconds, let's do it.
They smell really good,
they
Denise.
Do, don't they?
Can you add some herbs?
Are they going
to
burn?
Can you add
burnt now?
No, they're perfect.
So you do a couple of turns with them?
No, not
just
really.
Once. No?
Excuse me.
We're out of time, gals. We are out of time. Hang on. No, it hasn't got on yet. Off yet.
These look good. I like the flattening.
Yay!
Salad is a nice salad with dressing. Baked potato, stick it in the microwave with some butter and you've got a beautiful meal. That's a salad.
But we've got enough. We've got
time up. Oh, I don't like this.
Oh, why?
Because you can't control it. Can you? What is it called? Induction?
Yes. Every time you take it off, the oven
it goes
stops.
Off. Yeah.
It turns off. It's weird. That's pretty good to make a family meal in under 5 minutes.
I love it.
It doesn't take that long.
Yeah.
I mean, it takes a bit longer than that, but it's really easy. And you can do these in the oven if you want, because the oil will come out of it.
Oh, brilliant.
And
so you could brown it and then bung it in the oven.
No, just don't even do that. Just stick it in the oven on a sort of a what's that olive oil spray thing?
Oh,
just
on that.
And then it's more healthy, but this way is much better.
Yummy.
Yum.
Because it's fattening.
Recipe on our website, tenplay.com.au/studio10. Do you feel confident now, Jess?
I reckon.
Yeah. You seem very mellow after all of that.
It was fun.
Yes.
Yeah, it is.
Dinner tonight. We can't wait to see what you post on Instagram.
It's just a shame. Look, wouldn't it be great if you could deep fry your fingers?
I know.